Hi everyone, it's Roseanne. I have another project I want to share with you. And this project is another one of my tags. This is actually going out to a very special lady. And I'm going to go ahead and just show you the tag. It's going to be a really quick video. I've already explained how I make these tags using an 8x8 piece of pattern paper, and I fold it in half, and I covered it because I have my message back there already. I'm getting ready to send it out. But this tag was made, the top tassel was made with some of Dee's gorgeous laces that I have tea dyed, and I also used some of the fibers that I have, and gold, and it's kind of a amber color. They're so gorgeous, and I thought that looked so pretty together. Again, as I explained in my other tag video, if you haven't seen that one, there'll be more detail on how I do my tags. But I start off with the piece of paper folded in half, and then I scrunch up paper for the bottom layer there, as you can see. Then I layer it with the lace. Then I've got a layer of a doily there, and then another doily. I have applique here, and a gorgeous flower that I made from actually this material here, from the bottom of a wedding dress. You just cut it and just layer it with laces and fibers. And then I used Dee's little flower center here, her pearl flower center here. This was a rose that I cut from a wedding dress that I recently got. Found at the my local thrift store. And then down here, some of that Christmas wrapping. I don't know. I guess you use it to make bows, but I stuck a little bit there, and a little bit in there, and a little bit in there. And there's the applique there on the bottom. This is an image that I created. I took an image that I purchased, and then I layered images on top of it and wrote my own word there, and added a little butterfly. And then I changed the color of the image also and shrunk it down. This is a little stamp that I have, and I stamped on muslin, and then I lined everything with gold. There's some more little applique down here, and then I also used some gorgeous lace here. This lace I got from the Lace Mama quite a long time ago. I think I was in Colorado, but I just love the movement of it. So beautiful. And then I layered this polka dot lace on top. So gorgeous. And then I layered this lace on top of that. And I put little blings here. And these blings I got from my friend Emma. Hi, Emma. Thank you so much. I love them so much. She sells these little resin blings in her store. And if you're interested, I think she also sells them. Yeah, I think it's an Etsy store. And I think she sells on Facebook also. But if you're interested, email me and I'll send you. You know what, I'll just put the link down in the description below. So, this is my little tag. And I hope you like it. It's going out to one of my scrappy sisters. My Skype sisters. One of you are going to get this one. And I hope you love it. Thank you very much, everyone, for watching. And I'll have more videos to come. God bless, everyone. Bye.